to ensure safety in the workplace, we do walks that aim to control HSE compliance and measure the implementation of safer practices on the ground, watch, ask, listen, and keep improving.
Watch what members of staff are doing. Are they wearing PPEs? Are they following correct procedures? Are their actions safe for themselves and others? Watch out for the workplace environment. Is it clean and free of hazards? Is waste being handled properly? And so on.
Ask questions about what the team is doing. When, how, where, what, and who. How to improve HSE. What is the hazard associated with the job and how it can be improved? What to do in case of emergencies? Ask questions to the contractors as well, in a language that they can understand.
Listen to the feedback of the team members. Listen to their concerns and comments. Make sure they are aware of the hazard relevant to their respective jobs. And ensure they are confident in handling their tasks within the approved HSE system.
Keep improving. Raise the concerns noted during your walk and seek for improvements. Share the findings through appropriate channels and ensure that adequate follow-up is established for effective actions. Apply the same during walks in other areas and other teams.
Remember, by doing frequent safety walks, we create a safer workplace for our employees and our contractors. And we contribute to our aim of no harm to people. So let's walk.